Okay. You're gonna start all right. Okay.
You can start again.
Hi, church family. We are super excited to share some news with you.
We have a big, amazing outreach that's gonna be happening when?
April 23rd.
Yes.
Saturday.
And so we are looking for volunteers because we are gonna be partnering with the American Red Cross and with the Ocoee Fire Department. And we are going to be working with Palm Park, which is the trailer park that Andrea works with and the team every Wednesday.
The God Squad,
yes. And also their sister property, which is about a block from OHOP. You wanna tell me a little bit about what we're looking for?
Yeah, so we're looking for at least 10 Spanish-speaking volunteers.
Or more
that would be able to sign up to be here on Saturday at 9 o'clock. You don't need to know anything, any information or any training or anything like that until the day of the event. You show up here at 9 o'clock and you'll be trained, and then they'll be providing water, snacks, a light lunch, and from 9 to 10 o'clock you'll be trained, and then from 10 to 1 you will go out with the team to help install free smoke alarms.
Yeah,
so it's gonna be a fun event.
Yeah,
and our number one goal is to get the community to be present and involved.
Okay, so basically just a review: Saturday, April 23rd, we need as many volunteers as possible, as many Latino volunteers as possible, to be here at 9 a.m. at OHOP. We'll have a training with the American Red Cross and the fire department from 9 to 10. And then from 10 to 1, you'll be dispersed into teams and going both into Palm Park, into the sister property, and going with your team to bring free smoke alarms. Smoke detectors.
For free.
Yeah, so we always say we want to reach out to the community. This is a great opportunity for our family, our OHOP community family, to come together. So please get involved. So if you have any questions, see Andrea, see me, or just respond to her email address. It'll be in the event flyer. And we hope to see you there.
Yes.